Next up, we have the Mark IV Supra, aka the real Supra, and honestly, seeing this car in person looks so much better than in photos. Moving to the back, we can see the Supra's timeless taillights and a huge exhaust tip on the back of this thing. It has some Brembos on it, some wheels, but besides that, the car looked 100% mint. There is no garbage on this car at all. This is a time capsule of a Supra.